بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
God has measured and ordained everything that has happened and will ever happen to His creatures, in accordance to His prior knowledge and in accordance to His wisdom. In Islam, faith is comprised of four principal beliefs. The first principle is knowledge. We believe that God knows everything, everything in the past, everything in the present, and everything in the future, that which has happened and that which is yet to happen. His knowledge is eternal. He neither learns new knowledge, nor does he forget what he knows. The second principle is prescription. In other words, everything has been written and is preserved in a record with God. This includes everything that has ever happened and all that is destined to happen until the very last day. The third principle is will. Muslims believe that God allows certain things to happen in this world according to His will. Nothing ever happens except that it is subservient to the will of God. Likewise, that which is not in accordance to His will shall never come to pass. The fourth principle is creation. Muslims believe that God is the creator of all things great and small. All things visible and invisible, past and present, known and unknown. To Him belongs all that is on earth and all that is in the heavens, and everything in between. However, human beings have the ability to choose between right and wrong. Islam teaches that we have been given free will and volition, and we will be judged by God in accordance to our ability to make a judgment. In Islam, judgment is lifted from anyone who does not possess the ability to reason and exercise free will. This includes the mentally challenged and those who are compelled to undertake certain actions against their free will.